Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to Sports Gaming Universe Channel. This is Not As Fan. This is something that I've had requests to do but haven't done for a long time. And this is Madden Superstars on Facebook. I used to do a series on this. I don't even know if I crossed into this past season or not. This is a game I played a lot more, well, frankly, when I was bored in my office at work. But I really, going to doing YouTube full-time, I really have not had time to play this. Really, guess I should have to incorporate it into a video, because I know some of you like to watch the updates on this. So basically, I have no clue what's going on with my team, but I thought I would share with you as I checked in once here. So very much behind the game here. You see I'm a 102 rating with plus 5. This is this past season's version. I completed all the collections for the year previous. I guess I could show you that right now. I'll go to my 2011 team right here, and I'll show you that I believe I finished every collection and got the Peyton Hillis to bring to the next season. So going back to 2011 now. If it ever loads, which this game has been known to have some issues doing it time to time. We'll wait for it, wait for it. Oh man, and accept my gifts real quick. Alright, rapid fire accepting of gifts. From 2011, I'm still getting them? That's crazy. That's really crazy. Okay. So, you can sit here and quick trigger all these. Real quick. I know Jim's in there. Multiple times. At least I think he is. Usually is. Alright. You got more stuff that I'll never use. So anyway, I was a level 137 in this game, which is really nothing, because you see the leaders on my board are like 423. Cash in the daily bonus since I never play. Might as well take it now. And start a new practice, whatever. Even though it's at level 100. So yeah, get my revenue from the three stadiums. I believe the way that this one would work out, you'd have to change stadiums. This is really a blast from the past. I don't know why I'm even going into the 2011 year, just to show you where I finished up. So collections, that page completed. Wait, hold up. Yep. Completed. 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 And everything completed except the legends. I wasn't going to go spend like real money to get legends. I think I had a few, and there might be a few in my lineup. My team ended up at 133 rating because it's a plus 35. Got a lot of the plus cards here. Got a obviously an expired Tomlin because I'm not playing games. Plus five Drew Brees. Yeah, where's my defense? And if you watch this in the, if you turn this onto one of the high def settings and put this on full screen, you're gonna be able to see the best here. You'll see pretty much what I'm seeing here with my screen layout. So I'd suggest doing that if you're watching the video, just to look at my defense there. Yeah. So anyway, we will go back to 2012, if I can figure out how to do it now. There it is. And as you see, right now I've got 541 cards collected, 145 achievements completed, level 65. I really fell off playing in this year. Played to kind of kill some time, but really did not play nearly as much as I did in the 2011 season. So, and I suppose we're just around the corner from them updating this again, so I don't even know if it's really worth me trying to go at collections at this point, but this is where I'm at here. So, start a new practice already. Okay. So, collect some XP. I believe I have not started the newest season that they brought out. Probably should have saved that. Oh well. So going to the play screen. Yeah, I never started Pro League 3 because essentially I think you need to have collections done to even get into a lot of it. which you don't have. So what do I have for coins right now? I have 193,000. So see what that allows me to buy here. I don't know. I was working on the same strategy that I had the year past. Once I finally figured out what I was doing and what others were doing is buying the bronze cards out until you had all of them, and then up to silver, up to gold, platinum, or you know, whatever. So and that's the best way to complete collections, but you don't complete any of them then until you've got almost all of them, and then they all fall like dominoes. So I think I've gotten all my complexes upgraded. Yes, all the complexes are upgraded. As you can see that. So like that aspect's ready to go for the next season mode. Ah, what the heck? I guess we can take a look at it. Well, here, let's buy something first. So collections. I've still got a few to put away, it looks like. But I mean, I'm far off from completing any collections now. I see 23 on one of the teams there, 22 Niners. 35. Who'd I have 35 of? 35 Giants. That's when I was trying to field the Super Bowl teams. 29 Patriots. So, none of them are real close. And then Players of the Week and stuff like that. Yeah, I have hardly any. So basically, I need everything. But I know that I've completed all bronzes. I use the Vikings as an example here. Bought bronze packs till I had everything, because you're guaranteed to get one in a pack that you don't have. Obviously, I'm still working on in bronze packs, so you get the low silvers as well. So now I've got to knock out the high silvers and above. So that's where I'm at there. And it's nice that they actually tell you what's a new card this time. So for instance, if you go into the store and you buy a 2-star pack. And yeah, one new one. Yeah, yippee, huh? Okay. So go put Major Right. So then you'd go and put Major Right into collection. At least they tell you now who has ones that are needed, and it'll take you right to the page by clicking on the guy. There you go. Okay. One whole card. Alright, so I'll show you my team quick. Nothing special at this point. I've been using Shermer because Shermer doesn't have practice expire if you win, which is a good thing, so I guess I should start him back up. And because he's pretty cheap on coins, I'm not going to waste a contract. So he's active. I don't have all the coaches yet. So I'm going to play. It's a good thing when you have this guy, because you will not lose on practice points as long as you win. And for most of these league games, I should not have a problem. Still have the damn pop-ups in the game, which sucks. So, yeah, one contract for the win. I'll take that. Thank you. Ooh, that was a little closer than I wanted it to be, but I got the contract, so nice. As you see, I'm not losing practice. 3 times coin for the win. Okay. We'll just make sure we get a lead. I hardly ever watch the games anymore, unless of course it's like one of the NFL league games, when then you're throwing game changers left and right to try to win them anyway. So looks like we're safe. Take the 3-time coin bonus. I'll just win out through this league since I don't play that much. You might hear the sneezing giant here next to me. Coleman still crashed on the couch. I don't need practice, buddy. Alright. Play down some of these tickets so that I can actually get some back of gifts. I reached a new level. How about that? I don't want to post this to Facebook anyway. Should be a play all button. Alright, so we should have... You okay, buddy? That doesn't sound so good. Throw a couple game changers in here just in case I need them. Probably don't need them. How you doing, buddy? Coleman's just waking up. My 4-year-old, my buddy. Alright. You gonna win this game comfortably or not? Sometimes they like to mess with you here in the championship games of each season, whatever you call them. Still got a 10-point lead after this play. Come on, score again. All right, I think I got it. Here we go. Take the extras. Still pretty much where I started at tickets. Yeah. So another championship season. Don't know why I bother collecting that, but okay, we're so over 200,000 coins. So that's where I stand on this right now. I'm nowhere near doing collections, which kind of sucks. That's when it kind of gets exciting for me, was finishing off collections and getting all those plus one, plus two players. But maybe I'll play a little bit here and there and check back in. But I told some people I'd try to get back at this and give them a look at where my team stands. Oh, I guess I never actually I showed you the offense. I don't think I showed you the defense. So, and I've got some plus ones that I'll put in when I start the when I start up the NFL season. But for now, no use in having them in. Defense, same thing. I've got some guys I'll rotate in if I'm gonna play for serious and go at that NFL League 3. So that's where I stand. Just checking back in with the NFL superstars and give you another video out of it. So we'll talk to you soon with more content here on SGU. Thanks for joining me. See you later.